latest aid for skiers who are not very keen on climbing is the Ski Mobile, which takes them to the top of Mount Cranmore in New Hampshire. And there's a very good service. 60 pneumatic tired cars are running most of the day, taking climb-shy skiers up to 3,000-foot slope. And at various points along the route are landing platforms for those who prefer to try shorter or less difficult runs. Thousands of tourists go the Ski Mobile way, just for the ride and the scenery.